Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Man, you're unstoppable.
Well, that's a few gunners that won't be attacking our settlements anytime soon.
When we all work together, the bad guys don't stand a chance. Well, you ready for some more work? The Minutemen never rest. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Can it wait?
I need to assign someone to this.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us.
Be the idea we're friends.
Nice day. Where are we headed?
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure. Let's go.
Will do. Nice being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
Hey.
Let me know.
Well, look. Diamond City's number one troublemaker. I got my eye on you.
I know Paul was mad, but it's not like him to just disappear like this.
Hey.
Whatever it is, leave me out of it.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications. Scopes, clip sizes, barrels.
They say the old Boston Commons got some crazy bird living.
Where are you gonna go, huh? Make your way out of the Commonwealth with all those bad men out there.
We buy and sell everything to everyone, except Sins. No Sins allowed here.
We're having a sale on brooms.
Not right now.
Oh. Very well.
Forgotten what you've done for me.
Travis.
Oh, hey. How are you?
Let's try this. Maybe this goes here?
I think the radio sounds better these days. I'm not getting nearly as many complaints.
All right, in you go.
Things with Scarlet didn't really, work out. But that's fine.
We are honored to welcome you here.
If you require maintenance, please file a report with the facilities division.
I suppose congratulations are in order.
It's really exciting having you here. I can't wait to see what you can do.
Enjoy your trip to the big city. It's done then? The transmitter has been modified.
Everything is in place. It's ready to go when we are.
Good. Once the reactor is online, we'll cut into their broadcast. I'll let you do the honors.
This, my friends, is the moment we've all worked towards. After all your effort, the time has finally come to start our reactor. No longer will we be forced to compromise to survive. No more will we need worry about outpacing our resources. My father and I couldn't be more proud of what you have helped us accomplish, and we look forward to achieving even greater things in the future. The Institute is now truly mankind's best hope. Thank you. All of you.